just can't tell people how stunning this looks. You just have to see it, or you have to be here with Howley Monster and Matey with his drone and Hengistbury Head up there. And look at Hengistbury Head, and what's above Hengistbury Head? What's above Hengistbury Head? The moon. Oops, let's get in on the moon. There's the moon. Right, and what's that? What's this thing in the distance? Where is it? What's this thing in the distance? What's that thing in the distance? That's the Isle of Wight. That's the Isle of Wight. There. And those little jagged bits at the bottom right, the Isle of Wight, those jaggedy bits about here, those jaggedy bits are called the Needles. So that's the Isle of Wight. There's the moon. Hengistbury Head. And absolutely stunning scenery. And look at that sunset. Oh my God. Look at that sunset. Wow. Wow. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, that's just so sexy. That is just so, so sexy.
Darken that down. I see him, Mr. Moon. Mr. Moon and Mr. Isle of Wight. The Isle of Wight. So when you come here, you've got all this to see. You've got the whole thing. Isle of Wight, Hengistbury Head. Lovely sunsets over the Jurassic coast. It's halfway down now, the sunset. Look at that, look at that, look at that. Look at that. Oh my God.
Just when you thought it couldn't get any better, it's quite dark now. We're talking about, what, it's about 6:30, but it's getting quite dark. So actually, it's 6:30, yeah. So it's actually a bit more dark like this. I'm artificially darkening it down. But I mean, look at the sun there. This, I mean, look at it. You know, the sunset there. Wow. You see the beach and everything, but you know, really it's more like that. It's dark. It's dark. And Hengistbury. Hengistbury, the white. So the white on the right there. That's the Isle of Wight. Look, and the moon. The moon is shining between us and the Isle of Wight. Look. The moon is shining from the Isle of Wight all the way to us. How magical is that? How magical is that? I'm so glad we came down here today. This has been wonderful filming conditions. Absolutely brilliant filming conditions. Oh, wow. I'm going to enjoy looking at that footage later on.